But a lot of people write me, for example, DM me on Instagram and ask me, how do you make your heart, your cardiac animations, for example? How did you do those arrhythmia animations? I wish I could do something like that. And the truth is, of course, it can be taught, but it's a skill. It's like asking someone, for example, how do you perform surgery? Well, I can definitely teach you, but it's not going to take one afternoon. It's going to take you a lot of time and dedication, and you'll probably spend months studying it and experimenting with it before you start getting decent results. If you have any doubt about the amount of time or effort it takes to create these animations or these images, or even to do what I'm doing right now and to record it, just go into my older videos and check how they look. And you see that over the past 3 years, things have improved a lot. So I personally do the animations on DaVinci Resolve's Fusion tab, and we can definitely go deeper into my Fusion setup on my notes setup later, but this would be a video on its own. And that's an interesting point also to raise, that I pretty much learned Fusion through a combination of experimentation, that is self-taught, and watching YouTube videos. I pretty much learned everything I know about video editing and animation making from just typing into YouTube, learn Fusion, and spending a whole week watching the videos. The truth is, if you take 1 week to study a subject and spend one full week, like 12 hours a day, watching videos on YouTube, for example, on a specific topic, by the end of the week, you'll know more than 99% of the world population on that topic.